Excuse me. I just woke up, walked to the top of the hill, and now I'm kind of walking down. Just to, I guess, kind of show what some of the journey out here is like. These houses are amazing. I'm gonna shut up because, yeah. Put this on my bike, it's gonna be so much fun. Just strap this Verizon wireless phone to the bike, let it roll, and we have some cool time lapse footage, that's for sure. Yeah, this is California. It looks really dark to me right now. It's morning, the sun just rose, it's like 8 a.m. One of the neighbors I just noticed today has roosters. I heard one, shocking. People drive Ferraris and have chickens and roosters. One guy has a roof on his house that is made out of soil. I'll get a little shot down the valley there for you. The sun rose about middle of the screen now, over that hill. I'm walking back because I'm lazy. This is all downhill. Hey, Kiki. Candid camera. Kiki's walking towards me. Uh-oh. I'll try to speed up a little bit. I feel like I'm slow. But these views are just amazing. I'm not used to this shit. Weird trees. Lift the camera up a little bit. Get back on the path. This is a road. I don't know. I think I would be lucky if two Hummers crossed each other. It's not very wide. You guys, Christmas decorations up already. Huh. There are some really cool and interesting, unique houses out here. They have stuff like aquariums or whatnot outside, and everybody has like a gate. It's like common, have a gate. And some of this plant life just amazes me. People grow marijuana in their front yard. I guess that would be seasonal back in Minnesota, right? I don't even know if I'm recording in like the 720p the camera is capable of, but good morning.
Hey,
you want to say hi to Minnesota?
Hi, Minnesota. Golden Gophers!
Awesome. Minnesota is one of the better places between here and there, definitely. Maybe Denver, Colorado, but I mean, they're kind of toll hot. You gotta pay a toll to get on the highway, screw that. Get bridges bad enough. But my God, is it beautiful? Yeah. A few more minutes, I'll be there. Maybe I should speed this up and make my voice sound really, really fast and blah, blah. Whenever I smoke a cigarette outside, look at that hill in the distance from the driveway. And it always looks amazing. You can see almost all the stars from out here. It's north of San Francisco. If I ever talk to you on the phone, any of you, and I mention a palace-looking thing, that is it. That is the palace up there. I'm going to walk down a little bit further past my house. I'm at the driveway to my left right now, but just to kind of show you a little more about the palace. Good morning.
Hi.
Driveway to said palace. I think it just curves up and goes around. Just stop over here by this car, I think, and slowly pan across for show. I'm gonna edit my voice out of this part. Maybe. I don't know. Computer's too damn fast. You know that I'm too damn lazy. Magnificent. Alright, I'll go a little bit further just to the palace. Or the Imperial Palace. Reminds me of the Lego sets, like back in the day. And they just had those like little Russian hat things with the Captain Jack Sparrow shoulder things with the tassels coming off or whatever. Build your house out of Legos. These things are weird but cool to me. Oh no, it's some sort of plant life. There's all these spider webs. I'm not sure if you can make that one out from the camera, but spider is a 3D architect. I've never traveled before, so all this stuff is just new to me. I don't know how else to put it. I'm gonna walk down to where I was talking on the phone for about an hour the other night. Yeah. Talking with the librarian from Brown College. Cool conversation. Told him once I got this phone working, I would post pictures and any video, why not? A little bit better, huh? I'm gonna drain 10 minutes of everyone's life. So, I mean, 6 people watch it. That's an hour towards me, huh? Yeah, that's right, I said that at the end of the video. There's not many fall colors out here, I really miss that. The coldest I've felt it get down to is like 45 overnight. And that's just because of the salt water and the breeze off the sea, I guess. Good morning. Would you like to say hi to Minnesota?
Hi, Minnesota. Enjoy your day.
Thank you. cannot get enough of these views. Oh no, I'm not used to mountains. They aren't really fun to walk up, but there's a feeling of, there's a certain level of accomplishment you get every time you do get home and pass out. Like, you have to go to the summit or conquer the mountain. I mean, I guess at least it's not moving it, but everybody has a Prius out here. Oh man, dang it. It was like, you know, it was like two more bends before that place. It's kind of far. It's early in the morning. I'm not sure if I'm going to wake or go back up, but, well, of course I will. Let's see. Other than that, I'm having a lot of fun with this phone. I rooted it. It's death. There's only one God. His name is Death. There's only one thing we say to Death. And that is, not today. Rooted it. Put it up in... I gotta get the SIM card unlocked. Good morning. I gotta unlock the SIM card in a Verizon wireless phone. Which, I've just heard rumors Verizon has, like a technology in their phones or whatnot. I'm not sure if it's true. I find it hard to believe, kind of, still, that if the phones report missing or stolen from them, they can remotely shut them down via their towers when they come in contact with them next. But if they don't come in contact with the towers, if you change the radio signal, they can't do that, so. Oh, wow. Oh, there's one of those electric cars. All electric. Smart. Oh, smart car. Sorry, I feel like I should be keeping the camera on the mountains. That's the part that really matters, huh? Now that I got a camera, I can have a hobby out here, besides sitting on my ass at the computer. I don't know. I guess I'm better at that than anything else, but still. God, this is such a steep slope right here. Literally, like, that's about even right there. Like, this hill is straight. It's like a suicide turn. This is like, the mountain course, kind of, in, like, Initial D or Gran Turismo. Like, one of those downhill courses. This is that school I was talking about. They use city buses to transport children here, which makes it really hard for foreigners like myself to figure out which buses are city buses and which buses are school buses, but it seems pretty, drivers seem pretty cool. It just tells me what stop to go to and I go there. This is where I was chilling for an hour last night. Saw shooting stars, deer of all sorts. Saw a fox on the way home. Lots and lots of trees. Weird foreign plant life to myself. I guess it won't be for long. Alright, that's Brent. Whoa, tripping. Signing out. Peace.